up a little bit.
Guys, it will start and it will run. You're definitely going to need a battery. The battery is in there, it's disconnected, and it's a side terminal. And you're going to need the little nuts for the cables, or bolts, I should say.